Courtney Fromm here with FOX31. I'm working on a problem solvers today about a condo complex in Aurora who has not had their elevator working now for 5 weeks. So it's a three-story building. Most of the people who live in there are owners or have somebody renting their property from them. But right now they've been trying to get a hold of the HOA for the last few weeks to try and get this elevator fixed. It's called the Bayberry Condominiums. It's out in Aurora. I was out there for a completely different story when multiple residents walked up to me and said, "Hey, are you here about the elevator? We've been trying to get a hold of the news." Because a lot of the people who live in the building are elderly. They use canes to walk. They use walkers to walk. A lot of them solely depend on that elevator to get up and down from their units. And some say they've just been spending way more time upstairs or in their specific home because they can't, you know, it's hard to get anywhere because they know the dread of having to come back up the stairs. So I'm going to go over there and interview them in just a little bit. I did reach out to the HOA. It's under an organization called Hammersmith. I called over to them. I've been trying to get a hold of them since Friday. Finally got someone on the phone this morning, and they said they are aware of what's going on and pointed me in the direction of an attorney. His name's Joseph. I've been chatting with him a little bit this morning on the phone. He is going to send me over a statement. He says right now the issue is with the elevator company and getting the parts. But I'm asking for a full statement, just a little bit more information, because these residents, they want a deadline. They want to know when this elevator is going to be fixed. And I'm asking for him that for today. I should say, you know, can we get a time estimate? Because they want to know how much longer they're going to be hiking up and down the stairs.